Today, an Oklahoma senator is rallying in support of a former pharmacist convicted of murder. Jerome Earsom is serving a life sentence for killing a teen during a botched robbery. So Senator Ralph Shorty released a statement saying, quote, "I'm eager to help bring together supporters of Second Amendment rights and address the next step in our efforts to free Jerome Earsom." Supporters for Earsom will gather today at the Oklahoma City Farmers Market from 5:30 to 8:30. Earsom's new attorney will also speak at this event.